If you have a respectable amount of nanites, the easiest way to obtain cadmium is actually by disassembling upgrades. Go to the space station and interact with the ship upgrade vendor. If they sell a photon cannon module and a positron module, buy those. After installing them in your starship, you can simply dismantle each for 125 cadmium each. If you did manage to get two, that's exactly how much we need.